and Mean Gene Okerlund are standing by. In fact, let's kick it off right now. Let's check in with Tony Schiavone. All right, thanks a lot. I tell you what, the fans can vote. Where is she going? She's talking like she may be going to another dressing room. I don't know if we can get over there or not. 1-900.
All right, just a second here. I can't believe this. Hey, what is it? Hey, just a minute. I can't believe this. What's that? Hey, hold it. Just a second. A little decorum here. Break this up. Gentlemen, please. Okay, since you with Sherri came in here and slapped one of the nasty boys, you talk about Keith, Harlem, Heat, Eric Bischoff, Bobby Heenan, Tony, you're going to have to regroup here. This thing is out of control.
All right, Gene, they are back over here. The authorities have sent you with Sherri back. Apparently, Harlem, Heenan, sent you with Sherri, want to get a hold of the nasty boys, and they can get a hold of the nasty boys. You make the call tonight. You decide tonight's main event. 1-900-370-3WCW. Harlem Heat are in this dressing room, the former World Tag Team Champions. Pretty wonderful there here. You see members of the Three Faces of Fear. They are here as well. But fans, you make the call. It's obvious that Harlem Heat and the Nasty Boys want to go at it, especially after what we've just seen this lady do. Gene, I don't know if it's settled back in your dressing room, but let's talk about some of the teams that you have going your way that the fans can vote on from the blue dressing room. Did you settle down? How about it, Gene?
All right, Tony, I have here, it's still a kind of a quiet roar. The Nasty Boys obviously are here. You fans can vote for them. The Armstrong brothers are here. Sting, Marcus Alexander, Bagwell, Dave. These are all teams that you can vote for by calling 1-900-370-3WCW. I guarantee you, ladies and gentlemen, it is going to be an extraordinary evening. And I believe we've already got a main event going in here. But make that telephone call right now. Let's get you up to the ring for our opening bout. Gang, it's another Saturday night. We're back in the control center. The future is here. Starrcade 94. Live from Nashville, Tuesday, December the 27th at 8 o'clock Eastern Time. If you can't join us in Nashville, then do the next best thing. Experience the excitement and the drama that only World Championship Wrestling can deliver by joining us exclusively on pay-per-view cable TV. This holiday spectacular is headlined by the Triple Threat, the gigantic triple main event. WCW heavyweight champion Hulk Hogan wages war on a man he believed was his lifelong friend. Hogan is going to be locking up with Butcher in what promises to be more than a title defense. Then wrestling's All-American Hacksaw Jim Duggan defends the U.S. title against the top dog and the big dog too, 452-pound Vader. Rounding out the triple main event, the popular superstar Sting goes one-on-one with the former sumo, the 500-pound Avalanche. And what could be more entertaining, Mr. T squaring off with the veteran from the Cock Republic, Kevin Sullivan. As you know, Starrcade historically is WCW's biggest pay-per-view event of the year. Starrcade 94 will not be the exception. As I announced right here last week, tag team action just doesn't get any tougher. Knobs and Sags, the Nasty Boys, meet these men, Booker T, Stevie Ray, the Harlem Heat, standing by with Sent You with Sherri.
Well, 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 Nasty Boys, it seems like all you want to do is cry and cry again. The Heat got you once, the Heat's gonna get you again at Starrcade. All we gotta do is just add a little bit of fire up under those overgrown Pillsbury dough butts.
Like we told you, Nasty Boys, if you want some, you better be big enough, bad enough to take some, because it's on like neck bone.
Hey, since you was Sherri, so you call yourself, and the Harlem Heat, you played with fire in the wrong place. That place is Nastyville, and Nasty Sensation is all you're going to face at Starrcade.
Hey, man, we're turning up the heat in Harlem, because the Nasty Boys can't do that, baby. come Starcade, you're gonna find Nasty Sensation shoved right down your stinking throat.
The Nasty Boys and Harlem Heat in a big tag team match, and we wondered who the Harlem Heat had on the phone in recent weeks. Hey, what about this one? A big rematch at Starcade. World Television Champion Johnny B. Badd defends against one guy that's had more hits than Al Capone, the flamboyant honky-tonk man. Plus, Das Wunderkind, Alex Wright goes toe-to-toe with Frenchman Jean-Paul Levesque. If you can't join us in Nashville for Starcade, join us live on pay-per-view, Tuesday, December the 27th at 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Satellite dish owners, we're not forgetting you. Call Turner Premier regarding availability. But one way or another, make your holiday plans now to experience the triple threat, the triple main event that will headline this year's Starcade, only on pay-per-view, Tuesday, December the 27th at 8 o'clock Eastern Time. Have a good holiday. And of course, you can still call the hotline tonight to voice your choice at 1-900-370-3WCW. Make that telephone call right now and stay tuned for more action.
Hey dudes, the Hawkster's running wild on WCW, and I want to tell you all about it right now.
Call the Hulk Hogan hotline at 1-900-737-HULK.
It's got 8 incredible options, like Beat the Hulk, Hulk Trivia, and one of my great Hulk messages. There's always something new on the Hulk Hogan hotline.
Call now at 1-900-737-HULK. Calls cost $1.49 per minute. Kids get parents' permission. Charges will appear on parents' phone bill.
Star Wars! Get ready for the adventure of a lifetime with Micro Machines Star Wars transforming action sets.
Just like in the movies!
With Luke Skywalker, Darth Vader, and all the Micro Machines Star Wars figures.
It's Darth Vader!
I will freeze your body in carbonite forever, Han Solo!
Not so fast!
You're next, Luke Skywalker!
Star Wars action
sets! May the Force be with you!
Think big, play small. Micro Machines, new Star Wars transforming action sets, each sold separately. You put them together, new from Micro Machines.
Smoke, but at many fast food restaurants, it's not on the menu. So I've got an order of my own, Wrigley Spearmint Gum. It's got a cool, clean taste that everyone enjoys. So when I can't smoke, I enjoy pure chewing satisfaction.
I smoke, but when I'm shopping, it's not part of the bargain. So I bought into something else, Wrigley Spearmint Gum. It has a cool, clean taste I can take anywhere I shop. So when I can't smoke, I bring along pure chewing satisfaction.
Casio is tough, and it glows. G-Shock, Illuminator, Casio.
The construction system born out of steel, Steel Tech. Get a grip on the power wrench. Because no matter how fast, no matter how massive, Steel Tech is the beginning of creation.
On the next National Geographic Explorer, is there anybody out there? The search is on for extraterrestrials. The last great adventure of the weekend, National Geographic Explorer, 9:30 Eastern Sunday night, only on TBS.
All right, we've got tag teams in here, aplenty. And by the way, you fans can vote at 1-900-370-3WCW. The Armstrong Brothers, Sting and Dave Sullivan, Stars and Stripes, and of course the Nasty Boys.
Hey, you want to smack somebody's face, you ugly witch? Huh? Stick your nose in the ring, and I'll smack that mustache right off your scary Sherri face. You're lucky the Atlanta PD is holding us back, because Harlem Heat, you're going to get next. Hey, Gene, why don't we just go over there right now? No phone calls, no Paul, ears, the eyes, and the noses fly. Let's rip them apart.
Yeah, let me tell you something. Scary Sherri and Harlem Heat, take it from somebody who knows. You're getting yourself into a real nasty situation. But I got a bad problem of my own.
We're going to be back with more exciting Saturday night after this. Don't go away.
I'll get him.
Hey, you're working on the board.
All right, welcome back to WCW Saturday Night. If you just joined us, you missed it. It was the Macho Man, Randy Savage. And I don't know any more now than I did before he came out here.
Well, what I know about Savage is it's very simple, Bischoff. Those who can do and those who can't teach at small colleges that nobody's ever heard of. Randy Macho Man Savage can do it. And if he slapped Hogan in the face at Starrcade, all I can say is, oh, yeah.
Yeah, more on that later. Right now, let's introduce the team you voted for out of the red locker room. The votes are in. It's Harlem Heat.
And the following contest, our interactive main event. The first team voted by fans across America, being led to the ring by Sensuous Sherri from Harlem, New York. Booker T.
These folks going down. Harlem's down. He ain't gonna take them but a few minutes, man. It ain't gonna take long.
One half of the main event, and we'll be back right after this break to find out who their opponents are. We'll be back right after this.
It ain't gonna take long, fat boys.
Since the beginning of time, mankind has striven to double and redouble his powers.
A mysterious machine has appeared in homes across America.
All right, baby.
Increase the power of the unit 40 times.
32.
Welcome to the next level.
You spill your drink?
I don't have a drink.
Uh-oh.
It's a double fresh taste to you. It's a double fresh breath. Do you know who? Well, it freshens your mouth.
Clean fresh taste for you. Clean fresh breath for you know who. That's the double freshness you get with Double Mint Gum.
Well, it freshens your mouth and it freshens your breath. Double, double, Double Mint Gum.
Is this the van to Super Van City?
Sure is.
One, two, three, four. You can get into town.
Super Van City.
Just fold it on down. Micro Machines taking over the place. Real racing dragsters
ready to race. Super Van City.
The Micro Machine Super Van City. You put it together. Vehicles sold separately. And now you can win this Dodge Caravan SE filled with $2,000 worth of Galoob toys and over 1,000 other prizes in the Super Van City sweepstakes. No purchase necessary. See specially marked boxes for details.
Gift Givers Pop Quiz. You've got no time left to shop and lots of people left on your list.
What do you do? What do you do?
Give speed this holiday season. Give all the action.
Very exciting, Jack.
The ultimate thrill is the price. Speed, a great gift for $19.98 or less. Get a $5 rebate on Casio's tough G-Shock Illuminator watch with purchase of Speed.
Without training, you might feel like you're going nowhere. With Air Force Reserve training, it's another story. There's a force that moves people to get ahead, and it's calling you to be a part of it. Calling you to improve your skills with high-tech training that's so respected it's college accredited. So strong, millions of people rely on it to protect their freedom. The Air Force Reserve, a great way to serve.
Next, nobody does it better. James Bond on TBS, in For Your Eyes Only. Coming up next on TBS.
WCW Saturday Night has been brought to you by
JVC, Super Return of the Jedi for the Super Nintendo Entertainment System.
And now
now, ladies and gentlemen, the opponents in this interactive main event. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing from the streets of New York City, as nasty as they want to be, the Nasty Boys.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Talk about the match that people wanted to see. This is a match I even want to see. This is going to be great. I feel sorry for the referee. You're not going to see any holes. All you're going to see is somebody carried out of here. And I hope it's those lousy Nasty Boys.
I tell you what, this building is still in shock. Randy Savage,
so many people right in my face.
Speculating about Savage. So many people wondering if he was really going to make it to WCW. But he comes out here, and I'm not really sure this bodes well for Hulk Hogan. Hogan has got his hands full with that backstabbing, lying, cheating thief,
Butcher.
The Butcher, Avalanche, lurking in the corner. And now it sounds to me like Savage is taking a real close look at Hogan. But right now it is not. Did you see that? Did you see that? A big Cessna 172 takeoff, and he went airborne.
I mean, if you think you got action here, Bischoff, what the heck is Starcade gonna be like now that the Macho Man is gonna be there live and in living color?
Wow!
Well, it looked like two Amtrak hitting head on.
Time to face the music, because the Nasty Boys are hot.
Well, knowing Sherri like I do, she's going to turn this thing around. This is her team. These are her men. She's going to take them to the top, and she's not going to let a couple hams like the Nasty Boys push them around. Just wait. Sherri will do something, believe me.
I'll tell you what, Bobby Heenan, this is a broadcast journalist.
Yes.
About being a journalist, you're the man who says he can get the job done. Why don't you go find out what Savage is all about? Find out about his comments about Hulk Hogan. This is a little bit out of control. Hogan needs to get prepared for the Butcher. I, for one, would like to know what this is about.
Well, I'm going to find out. I'm going to try to have it on my hotline. I'm going to try to talk to Savage live. I'm going to find out exactly what direction he's going in.
I would appreciate it if you would let me know.
Well, if you let me know that he was here, I'll be glad to cut you in.
Yeah,
don't
right.
worry.
And the Nasty Boys, double teaming Stevie Ray. Booker T checks in, and he gets beat to a pulp. And, oh, hey, Sherri. You know, she's looking a little, just a little sneaky outside of the ring. Brian
she's
Knobs.
Up for something.
Man, he reached back into Jersey with that right hand and delivered it to the side of the head of Stevie Ray. And Harlem Heat, let me tell you, they talk about street fights. They talk about the streets of Harlem. And they're getting nasty-sized right now. Hey, wait a minute.
Savage just threw Booker T down the stairs. What is Starcade going to be like? You're going to have to call a SWAT team.
My understanding, we're going to have a big press conference at Hard Rock in Nashville. We'll be talking all about Starcade, and the stars are coming out. Everybody jumping on the WCW bandwagon, definitely the place to be. And Brian Knobs wasn't in the right place to be. His back turned to Booker T, and he is paying a dear price now.
Well, the place to be, it definitely is not in the corner of Booker T and Stevie Ray. That's out of control. That referee can't control
it. No, no way.
I don't think three or four referees can control it.
You need the National Guard to control this thing. And I'll tell you what, Director telling me we've only got about 7.5 minutes left. I don't know if this match will come to a conclusion here or not. Because this is a war. This is a war. Brian Knox again turns his back, this time on Stevie Ray.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. You just got to watch this. There's so much action, so much going on here.
Brian Knobbs in the center of the ring. He's on the receiving end of an Irish whip all the way across the ring. And he gets the buck, gets decapitated.
Boy, did he get leveled.
And the crowd getting into the contest, counting nasty, nasty, nasties. But I'll tell you what, they're going to need more than the crowd here because this team is awesome. Jump back leg front kick, followed up by another jump back leg front kick. And now, a third to the midsection. Brian Knobbs. Corner takes a thump to the eyes.
You notice no one's trying for a pin. No one's trying to make a man submit.
No way.
They are just kicking each other's tail.
No way. This is a brawl. An unmitigated brawl.
You better back up about 4 meat wagons because you're going to need them tonight.
Well, I guarantee you we've got paramedics here. Hopefully, we've got some police here because this one could really get out of control.
They may not make it to Starcade.
Did you see that axe kick? An axe kick right to the back of the head. I tell you, Booker T puts a leg pin out. Sags comes in and breaks it up.
Stop. I don't even know who the legal man is. Do you, Bishop?
I lost track a long time ago.
It doesn't matter, does it?
I'll leave that to the referee. He can sort it out. It appears to me that Booker T and Knobbs are indeed the legal men. As Nick Patrick trying to get Knobbs out of the corner. Did you see that haymaker elbow? And look how tough Booker T is. He ate that elbow, and it didn't even faze him. He ate it.
He's stalling it. How is it?
And now Brian Knobbs. He is digging down deep. Look at you. Remember the battles we've seen with Brian Knobbs, Jerry Sags. These two are two of the toughest street fighters you'll ever find anywhere. But they have really got their hands full with Harlem Heat.
Just think what happens if Knobbs makes that tag. If he's lucky enough to get back to the corner to get to a fresh nasty boy, somebody's going to get hurt.
Tag is made, and I have to say, without a doubt, Harlem Heat in control of this contest at this point. And we're really rocking and rolling in Atlanta. WCW live, interactive, and in your face. Irish whip. And talk about in your face. There's a boot. There's a running clothesline. And there's Brian Knobbs.
He don't know where he's at, though. He don't know which corner to go to.
Desperately trying to make a tag, but he is on the wrong side of the ring.
Talk about having your bell rung. He's hearing chimes now.
He's hearing a lot of things. One of the things he's hearing is a thundering right forearm by Stevie Ray. Tag is made. Booker T, Stevie Ray. I'll tell you what, they've come a long way in a short period of time.
Oh.
Uh-oh. This could be it. This could be it for Brian Knobbs. Knobbs is hamburger.
Themselves.
The fans are, they are rocking and reeling here in Atlanta. This is great action. Did you see that running clothesline? It just doesn't get any better.
It can't.
Irish whip. Yeah, Irish whip to the midsection. Real simple combination, but it's effective. And Jerry Sags. Getting as nasty.
You won't get him up.
He's getting as nasty as he needs to be.
They don't care about the rules. Neither do Harlem Heat. He whiplashed himself. He just hit the back of his head on that bottom rope.
Wow. And now the tide has turned. The Nasty Boys in control here on WCW Saturday Night.
This will look good for Harlem Heat.
Here it comes.
What is that?
That's a can of $3 perfume. That stinks.
Oh, he's blinded.
Oh.
I told you she'd do something. I told you she'd pull it out.
That's a cheap perfume. It's probably got alcohol and some other garbage chemicals in it, and it's right in the eyes of Jerry Sags.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match as a result of a disqualification, the Nasty Boys.
Well, they don't look like winners to me.
The Nasty Boys, the winners here. All right. Bobby.
Sags is hurt. Sags is hurt bad. They're going to have to take him over to Grady Hospital, I'm telling you. She sprayed him in the eye, sprayed him in the face with something. I can just smell that stench still here in the building. Look at this, Bishop. Look at this, right to the back of the head. Sags goes down like a bag of bricks.
Sherri's
up there. Sherri's up there with the spray. Look at that, right in his eyes, both eyes, up the nostrils, in his ears. What is that smell?
Incredible. Incredible. Bobby, come on out and join me here. I'll tell you what, we are quickly running out of time. Chaos. Pandemonium here. WCW Saturday Night. Randy Macho Man Savage out here taking shots at Hogan. I'll tell you what, I'm out of breath.
What is Starcade going to be like? You got a man blinded here. You got Macho Man who says he's going to shake Hogan's hand. On the next thing, he says he's going to slap him in the face. I mean, who is going to be able to control what's going on here at WCW?
I don't know. I want to find out what that was that Sherri sprayed in the eyes of Jerry Sags. He was grabbing his eyes. Who knows what it was? Who knows? Knowing sure.
It could be ether. It could be some Freon. It could be disinfectant. I don't know what it is. Look out.
All right. I'm sorry. We are out of time.
We're coming.
We'll see you next week on WCW Saturday Night.
Promotional considerations paid for by the following.
Introducing Instalite B Armatron with easy-to-see night vision dials, superb water-resistant quality, and outstanding value. Armatron, the best-priced quality watch in America.
Hey, Remington, shave this.
The Remington Triple Foil. The only shaver with three narrow microscreens. Remington Triple Foil. If you can grow it, we can shave it.